So today's video is about how to insert an IV cannula. And if you do not know the parts of a cannula, you may see my other video given in the description link below, or you can see in the comment the link. Firstly, the vein need to be very prominent. It should be highlighted before inserting the cannula. So this can be done by tying a tourniquet to the proximal side in which the IV cannula will be inserted, or you can ask an assistant to hold it firm. So this distends the vein and palpate the vein with your finger. Before inserting the cannula, remember to stretch the nerve, otherwise there will be movements in the nerve. You can see here, stretch it properly, and whenever you insert the cannula, the vessel should always face upwards. Hold the cannula at 10 to 30 degree to puncture the vein and advance the cannula until you achieve the flashback of the blood. There should be flashback of blood in the flashback chamber. So I'm inserting it, I'm advancing the needle. Keep inserting until you see flashback of the blood. Now you can see there is flashback of the blood. That means you have entered a vein. Pull out the needle portion and then you can see blood in the flush chamber. Halfway. Now since the vein has been punctured, advance the plastic piece of the cannula fully inside. You can see blood in the flush chamber. Now cap the cannula, close it with a cap. Secure the cannula with an appropriate dressing so cannula remains in the vein.
आपका नाम क्या है?
मिता।
जा वहाँ से सिरिंज लेके आओ और सेलाइन भर के आओ सिरिंज में। इधर इधर इम्प्लांट क्लिनिक से।
Thank you.
How cold?
Now to check whether it has gone properly into the vein, flush the cannula with 5 ml normal saline. Now the saline flushes properly without any pain, without any disturbances or without any swelling. That means the flow is perfect. Now change the direction of the valve to close the cannula. I have changed the direction. In this way the cannula is closed. Nothing can enter. And take out the saline syringe and close the cap. Thank you so much guys for watching my video. Please do like, share, subscribe and comment. Thank you.